Well, my crown-bearing brother, welcome to my home. Tartuccio, the short purple fellow. Although I wouldn't.
I assure you, Your Highness, it won't be you.
Well, I have to go. If you need anything, talk to Nunzio.
It is done. No stopping now. Onwards. March on. No stopping now.
I won't let you down. Anything is possible. Ready and willing. I did as you asked. And Lindsay was called forth.
It is done. Follow me.
What's that?
Thank you.
No stopping now. Onwards.
and done.
March on.
I wrote it like I saw it. What's the holdup? Adventures call to them. You can count on me.
It is done.
Ready and willing. Here!
Lindsay the Magnificent? Lindsay the Illustrious? Something more simple, like Lindsay the Great? Maybe Lindsay the Indecisive.
What's the holdup? I did as you asked. I'm embarrassed.
Just letting the ink dry.
Something bothering you?
Anything is possible. Troubles you.
Esme, Axel, yes.
I won't let you down.
Confide in me.
Fabrizio Turinos.
Adventures call to them.
Ready and willing.
And Lindsay was called forth.
Outdoor adventures are good for skin and body shape, but they just ruin the hair. Done and done. I did as you asked.
I wrote it like I saw it.
Here.
Thank you.
No stopping now.
Just letting the ink dry.
I'm listening.
Onwards.
Thank you.
No stopping now.
Lords and ladies, another Rush-like tournament has come to an end. I'd like to thank all of you who honored this event with your presence. My friends, I'm happy to see all of you, but I'd like to give a special welcome to one guest who found themselves invited here for the first time. Today, we had the Baron, no, excuse me, it's King now, isn't it? Of a majority of what was once the Stolen Lands. Thank you for coming, my darling. I can call you that, right? I thank you with all my heart. I first learned of him from my friend Stefano Mosconi. To be honest, his report was less than flattering. Impassable swamps, monsters galloping about, and a complete absence of any valuable resources. Nothing more than a dirty hole ruled by another bandit lord, hardly worthy of your attention. That's what he wrote back then. I'm so happy he was wrong. Truth be told, even now traveling that domain is a less than pleasurable experience. Some roads have appeared, but their safety leaves much to be desired. Take the sad story of the poor Toman Hanvaki from Gralter. He set off to those lands and hasn't been seen since. His brother Idrist went to find the poor fellow, and what happened? The Baron found the body in the blink of an eye. Almost as though it was stored in his cellar. This is still my tournament, if you please. When I visit you, you can talk about whatever you want. Until then, let me continue. All I really wanted to get at was that His Highness is a personage truly as extraordinary as his lands, and I'm happy to see him at this celebration. And now it's time to announce the winner of the tournament. Please restrain your anger, but this year the prize will be staying here. The winner of the most contests was the team from Pitax. I must say, I was hoping that this year our debutante, my friend here, would show his worth. But I suppose it would be strange to expect him to display more talent during the contest than he does ruling his tiny country. Oh, trust me, I don't fall short in lands or anything else. If you wish, I could give you a personal tour later. And now, with the competition over and the prize awarded, let's get on with the main part of the celebration, the banquet. I can hear your stomachs growling from here. Let's get to the table, and later we'll see an unforgettable fireworks show.
I need to catch my breath.
We should gather our strength.
Make an epic pose. I need inspiration.